Working with several kinds of film, that's what this video is about. Films and decals which you can use and mix to make the most beautiful wings for your flies. By using an iron, you can laminate several films to achieve the strength you want. We start laminating three layers of cling film, which you can buy in every supermarket, and it's used for keeping the food fresh. Fold it down on a smooth surface and cover the top layer with baking paper to prevent the film melting onto the iron. Play around with the temperature and speed of the iron to get the film you want. The result is a nice looking crackled film, very suitable for wings for small mayflies. The same trick can be done with foam. Use a higher temperature to get the bubbles melted. Both cling film and foam are a polyethylene fabric and can be mixed together in the laminating process. Using color markers on foam creates nice effects. The result of laminated foam is a more matte film with some air left inside, where cling film is the more glossy one. Then there is PLA, a biodegradable film that comes in my postbox containing sealed magazines or folders. You recognize it on the green logo. It's less harmful to nature and can be used therefore combined with other fur and feathers to make beautiful flies. Printed film is the most versatile way to match an insect. I use decal films for this purpose and order it online. Send your image by email and the film is printed and delivered home. Professional printers are used and resolutions are up to 1200 dpi. You only have to remove the sticky glue layer. To remove the glue, I tape a piece of film onto a flat board and use white spirit to remove the glue. Every wing burner you buy on my website comes with a digital file size A4 to print wings that will suit your wing burner. Nearly the same way, water slide decals can be used. These are often used for scale model building and are very thin and vulnerable. You can use it for flies to show, but for fishing flies I laminate the decal onto a tough film or between some layers of cling film. Cut out the piece you want to use and drop it in a bowl of water. Quickly the decal will come loose from the backing. Dry with a cloth and laminate it using the iron.